To breathe, but that's all right. Hush. Hello everyone and happy Monday. I'm Coach Shrone and I'm going to be spending the week with you guys discussing drowning and the aspects around it. I've been with the Aquadolphin family for 3 years now and I look after the senior squad and I run Known to Swim as well. The topics I'll be covering this week around drowning is what is drowning, the 5 different types of drowning, how to prevent drowning, safety measures around your pool to prevent a scenario happening, and creating an emergency plan or action plan for swim schools or for your home pool. Drowning is not like we see in the movies. Drowning is real life and it's silent because the victim of the drowning incident silently drowns because of a lack of oxygen. If anyone has to ask me what is drowning, drowning is a process of experiencing respiratory impairment from submersion or immersion in liquid, with the outcomes classified as sadly death, mobility, and immobility. I also will cover why it's important that we enroll our kids in a Learn to Swim program to save ourselves from this happening, and why swimming or learn to swim is actually a life skill at the end of the day. So have a great Monday. I'll see you tomorrow. Stay home and stay safe. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a chop. Baby, so cold. He from the north, he from the Canada. Baby.